need help. Don't let him dab his board. Show him what the erosion, no, what fighter pilots are made of. Thanks. I owe you. No sweat.
Head into formation. We have the numbers.
Well, if it isn't the LRSSG, looks like our luck has turned. LRSSG, you will secure air superiority. There are Erusian aircraft in the Coalition, so they have been ID'd as friendly via the data link.
Just confirmed it.
The Erusian government aircraft, including drones, will show up as hostiles. You two aces, I'm thinking it's time to show us what you've got.
We don't have two anymore. Guess nobody told them.
That's quite true, Count. It's not just two. Wiseman trained his squad well. Everyone still entered as an ace. He'd be proud of you all.
To all of you who have gathered here, regardless of your country, this is headquarters of the Ocean Army Southern Command. Wait, don't forget that designation. We are a coalition formed exclusively for the sole purpose of taking down the Arsenal Bird. Wait until we're ready to strike the Arsenal Bird in unison.
Roger.
Right. He's speaking on an open channel. The enemy can hear everything he's saying. There's no other choice. The Erusian aircraft are in the coalition as well.
This is Gold Squadron and Rigel Squadron of the Erusian Air Force. We're here on our own. Broadcaster, we're entering your airspace.
This is Sentinel. We've lost the drones and moved to run the
airport. Mr. X's crew.
Count, ease up. Engagement is forbidden.
Don't worry, I know. We need every bird we can call upon, even if they were flying with the guy that killed Wiseman. Some of their squadrons are in weird formations.
They have manned aircraft and UAVs in flight mode.
This is just to keep the war going.
How many more do we need to take out?
Shoot them down one at a time. We'll run out eventually.
Sluggish once the leader went down.
I thought his push. Drones without leaders are slow as hell. But the biggest flaw in their slave boat.
Follow us to Strider 1. The tide will turn in our favor.
Okay. Commencing transmission. I'm speaking over both terrestrial broadcasting and video transmission networks. It's not important why... No, we are. First, our goals. Destroy the space elevator. Second, we want power to the drone factory cut in order to put a stop to all the war and chaos that its products cause. And last, we want to bring an end to this pointless war that has given rise to a state of anarchy. Let me tell you what's going on right now. The land of those on the refugees who have lost their homes. This is no isolated incident. In spite of that, the war continues to rage overhead.
Are the friendly Erusians rebels or what?
They're rebels, but I'm sure it's more complicated than that. Brush up on current events later. Focus on the enemy.
Copy that. Take a look. See that line continuing above the horizon? The cable goes up to the sky as far as the eye can see. Not many people know this, but the space elevator is the world's tallest transmission tower. In theory, its radio waves cover exactly half the globe. We have jacked up signal in order to reach out to you.
Understand.
They have no right.
One
breath
can
take down three strikes.
There's another one here, too. It shows a whole bunch of space elevators. Sky is unknown.
The enemy's gone along.
Go ahead. Let's go. Yes!
Warning! Missiles launched from the Arsenal Bird. They're hitting us projectiles. All aircraft, stay clear of the blast area. Ten seconds to impact. Five, four, three, two, one. Impact.
How many got caught in that explosion?
Broadcaster, do we have more incoming?
Unknown. Proceed with caution.
We can't switch off the security system, but we've got this. If what he said is true, this will give us at least 10 seconds.
Seconds.
Missile.
Five
Missile.
Seconds to arrival.
Missile. Missile.
Two. Inbound.
Missile. Missile.
I'm going down.
Missile.
I'm going down.
Missile.
It's up to you now.
Target at gun range.
Missile.
30 seconds remaining.
Until the united attack on the Arsenal Bird.